jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh.
Now the ground is white, away while you are young.
Go, John.
And
woo!
Girls tonight.
Break down.
Sing this sleighing song. Please get a bobtail bay to 40 speed. And hitch up to an open sleigh. Crack that tail lead.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Woo! That was a good one.
What a phenomenal.
Rudolph, joining any reindeer. Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph, the red-nosed
reindeer,
he'll go down in history.
Come on, bitch.
It goes back again, guys. That's just one.
Where's it go?
Well, they just kind of falling.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Can you start over that?
Starting at the beginning on C.
At the 6 o'clock mass in Memphis, Tennessee.
Did you really?
I volunteered. I didn't know how to sing. Tonight. This is a kid's paradise. This is definitely a child's room. The girl's sleep. And this is Julia's playpen.
Thank you.
was terrible. I haven't been playing these songs for a long time. That other song we just sang, Toby?
It's been a hard day's night. And I've been working
like a dog.
Same sound in the background.
It'll either be like three women or guys with like Cajun voices. You probably read it in the paper or heard it on the radio. I guess like it's the biggest story.
So you guys really caught it. Yeah, we caught it.
No.
How did that happen though?
Well, you know, you ever been fishing, like you use a bobber?
Yeah.
The carp seems like it's that big.
Yeah.
And it makes that splash and you just see the ring. So we were at Weiss Lake, at one side of the pier.
Oh, look at what
we
pretty,
heard a splash
pretty
out there. Mike and I looked at each other.
That's pretty.
We ran down there and we saw that the
look
wave was still
you
there.
Are.
And we just...
The girl was underwater?
Yeah, totally underwater. We never saw the girl until she was hooked.
She was drowned? That's right.
Drowned. Totally drowned. I mean,
Julia.
The only reason we saw her, like this is the water level right here. Her face never rose above. Hooked her, brought her up like this. And then from about right here, she's like looking up on horrifying. I don't remember that part there, but that was still a kid. I was scared to death. But we had like Cub Scout training, and something like that. And I was trying to take off my belt to like hand her my belt. I knew that you weren't supposed to jump in, but I couldn't get my belt off because I had a knife right here. It's a big old rubber band, so couldn't get the belt off. And Mom, Michael came running back. Mom